A Manhattan man was arrested last night for allegedly raping a child. 18-year-old Clayton Garibaldi was arrested at his home for outstanding warrants issued by the Waubonsie County District Court. The offense he was arrested for includes rape and aggravated indecent liberties with a child. The warrants stem from an incident that happened between August 1st through the 15th of last year.